Adam's a lovely lad. He really is. He's not the brightest spark, to be honest, but he's loyal and faithful, and most people like him. He tried to organise a party not so long ago to celebrate his engagement. But hardly anybody could commit to coming, because no one knew when they were ready to work and when they weren't. It's getting increasingly difficult for Adam to meet any of his family or friends. Does it matter to you and your organisation? Let's have that conversation.